use batteries to charge our phones, flashlights, and run all kinds of electronic gadgets, right? But how about powering up your home? CBS 2's Tina Patel shows us Tesla's new technology that Edison is now using.
These large white boxes don't look like much, but Southern California Edison says they could change the way homeowners get their energy in the future. They're basically high-tech batteries.
Think about it as your cell phone. You plug your cell phone in to charge it, you use it, that little battery in there discharges, and then you have to recharge it again. This is just a big rechargeable battery on steroids.
The lithium-ion battery units were designed by Tesla to help Southern California Edison take advantage of its renewable energy sources. Now, solar power generated during the day can be stored and used after the sun goes down.
It's technology that wasn't there before, and we're now ready to deploy it where it's needed, locations where it works.
Like this substation in Ontario. The nearly 400 units here can hold enough of a charge to power 15,000 homes for 4 hours. Tesla fast-tracked the installation of this facility after leaks caused the shutdown of the Aliso Canyon natural gas storage facility.
From the day that they broke ground to getting it online by the end of last year, was 88 days.
Southern California Edison is building more battery facilities like this one. They're hoping it will help them reach their goal of being 33% reliant on renewable energy sources by 2020. They're proud that this is one of the first large-scale facilities like this in the country.
We are clearly taking the lead, not just on renewable energy, but on battery storage as well.
In Ontario, Tina Patel, CBS 2 News.